guys, so today I am going to be doing a spring haul. I got more springish clothing, I guess you could say. Lately in Washington, it's been super sunny and nice out, and I'm in love with it. I know, like, all across the United States it's like snowing and all that, but like, hey, it's nice here, so I'm celebrating. So the first place I went was Old Navy, and honestly, the store, you can find some pretty decent things there if you look. If you don't look, you can't find anything, right? So the first thing I got was this tank top, and this is by far my favorite tank top I own. It's Royal Blue Eyelet shirt. It was $27, so it's kind of expensive, but I really like its shape and its body, and it goes really good with blondes. Then I got another shirt. They put them on their hanger still. Okay. So I got this one. And it's black and it has this cute little pattern on it that you can't really see, I don't think. I don't know. I think it's cute with like just some skinny jeans on a random day. This was $25. Last thing I got here was a pair of pants. That's the main reason I went shopping, was because I need pants because I like don't have any. So these pants are flared. They're the Flirt. I got them in short because I'm like short. And they just look like this. And they flare at the bottom. And they hug you in all the right places and they make your butt look good. And they don't have any design on the butt. These were $19. So if you want some good pants, definitely go to Old Navy. The next place I went was Aeropostale. Then I got a few things. I'm not gonna lie. I'll take it out of the bag so you guys don't have to hear this. It came out of the closet. So the first thing I got, these are all like not folded and such because I already went through them. Okay. It's this pink hoodie. It's like a bright, bright pink. And I think these are really cute and just good for casual days with like some skinny jeans and moccasins. It was originally $39.50, but I think I got it on sale for like $8 or $9. Yeah, it's just super cute, long sleeve, lightweight. So like in the spring, you can wear it. And I got this t-shirt from the Bethany Moda line, which was, again, it was $14, but it was on sale for $6. And it's black, and it says, "Black is my happy color" in black letters. And I just think this is adorable, and it's like oversized. And like team internet, am I right? And I got this tank top, which is lace all down the front, which is really cute and detailed, and I think it's cute. It was $19.50. Last thing I got, I saw like before I even walked into the store, it's this sweater. And nothing to lose, and it has roses on it, and it is incredibly soft and oversized and just cute. It has some cuts right over here, and I love it. I think this is probably my favorite thing I got. It's so soft, you like don't even understand. And the last clothing store I went to was American Eagle, probably by far my favorite place ever. I only got one thing because I went in there looking for something and I got it, so you know, that's why I only got one thing. But they're a pair of pants because, like I said, I need pants. These are the American Eagle high-rise super stretch skinnies. They are high-waisted, they are comfy, and they're just a medium to dark wash because that's my favorite wash, and I got them for $10 off. How great is that? These were $35.
It's like stealing baby from a candy at American Eagle right now, so.
I love makeup here. Oh, my mom recently got an Ulta, which makes me the happiest person in the world, so of course I went to Ulta.
And I got some things. I'll take it out of the bag because I was like, same.
Things, and I'm pretty excited about what I got. The first thing I got, I needed because the last haul I did, which was my winter haul, I got an eyebrow pencil off Amazon and I ran out like the middle of last week, so I've been going back to my Naked palette. But I was like, I need one, so I got the NYX Micro Brow Pencil Crayon in the color Auburn. It just looks like this. It has this little spoolie brush at the end. That's the color, if you guys can see it. And then I got my favorite concealer because this is my third one in the past year. I freaking love this stuff. It highlights, it conceals, it does everything, and it makes me really happy. It's the Rimmel Match Perfection 2-in-1 Concealer and Highlighter.
Good. Styrene. Okay.
And then I got the CoverGirl Flamed Up Mega Curl Mascara in Very Black Blaze. I don't know. I don't get mascaras a lot, but I saw this and I was like, I'm gonna try this out. The last two things I got were lipsticks because, yes, okay. So the first thing I got, the first one, was the L'Oreal Paris Nude Balm Lipstick in the color Rose Elixir, which I am wearing right now on my lips. It's very nude, hence nude balm. I'm funny. It looks like this. It's very moisturizing and it's very pretty. And then the next one I got is also from L'Oreal. It's L'Oreal Infallible Lipstick in the color Bold Bordeaux 741. And it's this darkish purple red color. I'm hoping it turns out purple. It's like a purplish brown color. There's a swatch. I've been on the lookout for deep purple. So excited. That was my haul, guys. I know. You guys were like, that's it? That's all I get? Well, on Friday, there should be a special video up for you guys that I haven't made in a while, but I'm really, really happy that I have made this. So I hope, look forward to Friday, a bonus video. So 3 more days, right? Tuesday, just gotta wait 3 more days for a special video of the week, and I will see all y'all beautiful faces on Friday for a special video. I love all you beautiful people, and I'll see you next week.